The I-team has learned the name of a teen accused of killing a man inside his Summerlin home. 16-year-old Ethan Goin faces a murder charge. In Nevada, teens 16 and up are automatically put in the adult system if the charge is murder. Metro police say the teen was an intruder in the house near Town Center and Summerlin Parkway and stabbed to death 48-year-old Virgil Gintu. I-team sources say the teen has a history of mental health issues and had recently been released from Summerlin Hospital.